Peter Thomas was the soloist in that performance of the violin concerto by Daniel Jones.